little difficulty. I had to rip out some seams. I'm doing it a little differently this time. I marked the center of the facing and the center of the lining, and I lined up the centers. Then positioned this 1/4 inch from the top, and now I'm gonna draw a line guess 3/4 inch from the bottom here. Starting at the center. Okay. 3 inches this way, 3 inches this way. Okay. Then, 1/2 inch from this line. Inches this way. Okay. Now that looks more centered than the last time. To lower here, lock a stitch. All right, so I'm gonna work on this pocket here. Right sides up. Actually, I'm going to sew this together because I find it helps.